Thousands of five-year-olds have braved their very first day of school as the mid-year intake returned a decade after being cancelled. Public schools welcoming the fresh new faces into reception, kick-starting their education with two extra terms of learning.
Skipping into a whole new world.
I'm looking forward to going on the playground.
A morning worth remembering as 4,400 five-year-olds started reception for the very first time today.
Emotional, yeah, but excited for.
Children turning five before May have already hit the books. Today's new friends, those born between May and October, while others born later will just have to wait a little longer. And while there were plenty of nerves, mainly from mum and dad, the benefits were obvious.
It also frees us up from the daycare and the daycare fees and so forth. But just knowing that he's going to learn that faster and learn a lot more a lot faster would be fantastic.
Ascot Park Primary kids not missing a beat when welcoming their seven new students.
Mid-year intake students will join an existing cohort of receptions, but we will also have extra teachers and extra SSOs in the class to help with that as well.
Around the state, close to 200 new roles have been filled to facilitate the extra kids and, in some cases, extra classes.
More than a decade ago, the former Labor government removed mid-year intake to cut costs, which the Education Minister now admits was a mistake.
The feedback we clearly got around mid-year intake was that we should bring it back. And certainly the non-government sector did what I think was the right thing and introduced it or kept it.
Despite the decade of practiced mid-year influx at private schools, the expectations were very much the same as their public counterparts.
Chasey, draw, weed.
Will DeFulvio, 9 News.